Local 5's solar sponsorship, energized by Hendry Solar and Electric.
After some stubborn clouds burnt off this afternoon, we return to mostly sunny skies, and I think that's what we'll see for us tomorrow. Electricity generation looks to be at around 330 megawatts, enough to power around 15,000 homes.